I think about her and she knows it.
All right, team, what are we up to today?
Oh, we're up to for a birthday jump.
Birthday jump?
Yes.
Awesome. Yeah, we're jumping out of a perfectly good aeroplane.
Yep.
That sounds exciting, eh?
It is.
We picked a really nice day for it, and I'm pretty excited. Let's go do it, eh?
Yay!
Awesome. We'll see you up there.
Yep. Thank you.
Exciting stuff.
You take me places that tear up my reputation, manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. There's nothing holding me back. There's nothing holding me back. She says that she's never afraid. Just picture everybody naked. She really doesn't like to wait. Not really into hesitation. Pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. Oh, oh, oh. Decisions, baby, there's nothing holding me back.
A blue shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend, take you out of this place. So turn for grace. It's a beautiful day.
You did very well, did everything I asked you to do.
Yep.
A perfect student.
Thank you so much, it was lovely.
What was your favourite part?
Jumping
out of the plane. We did a nice backflip out of the plane, didn't we?
You did.
Unreal.
Thank
you so much for coming and jumping with us at Test Drive, Arby.
Thank you.
You reckon you'll come back again?
Definitely.
Unreal. Well, put it there. High five. Thank you.
Woo!
We'll see you next time.
Thank you.